reading. I'm head over heels in love with reading. So today, for April Poetry Month, I'm going to be reading you Daniel Finds a Poem by Mitra Arkar. Daniel Finds a Poem by Mitra Arkar. Daniel knows all the rocks, trees, and animals in the park. He's like, oh, hi, little animal, I know you, so you don't have to be afraid of me. On Monday morning, Daniel sees something new on the park gate. A sign reads, Poetry in the Park, Sunday at 6 o'clock. What is poetry? Daniel asks. He looks up in surprise when he hears the spider say, To me, poetry is when morning dew glistens.
A spider can talk!
Duh. On Tuesday, Daniel climbs the old oak tree. He sees Squirrel.
Squirrel, do you know what poetry is?
Poetry is when crisp leaves crunch, Squirrel 12 tells him.
Look at all the leaves.
Red, orange, light orange, yellow, dark green, mixed with blue, and then light green. On Wednesday, Daniel calls into Chipmunk's hole.
Chipmunk, can you tell me what poetry is?
Poetry. Poetry is a home with many windows and an old stone wall. On Thursday, Daniel makes a boat with a leaf for a sail and watches the wind carry it across the pond. He calls quietly to Frog.
Excuse me, Frog. What is poetry?
Poetry, says Frog. It's a cool pool to dive into.
He obviously loves pools and ponds. On Friday, Daniel parts the cattails and finds Turtle.
Hello, Turtle. I have a question. Do you know what poetry is?
I think poetry is sun-warmed sand.
Turtle says,
that was a little slow, but thanks.
Okay, I know. On Saturday afternoon, Daniel finds Cricket in the shade of the slide.
Hi, Cricket. What you doing down here? I don't know. It's not an answer. It is an answer, Daniel. It is. I mean, it's not.
When the shadows are long, Cricket feels their music.
Is this poetry to you, Cricket? Singing at the twilight when the day is done.
Indeed it is, Daniel. That night, moonlight fills Daniel's room. He hears a whoo leaning from his window. He calls to Owl.
Owl, what is
walked on the grass and silent wings to take me wherever I want to go. Good night, dear Daniel, she whispers and flies off into the night.
On Sunday, the sun wakes up Daniel. He is happy when he remembers it's Sunday.
Today's poetry in the park, says Daniel, and I have a poem. Morning dew glistens, crisp leaves crunch. There's a home with many windows and the old stone wall. Cool pools to dive in, sun-warm sand to lie in. Singing at twilight when the day is done. Bright stars in the branches, moonlight on the grass, and silent wings to take me wherever I go.
Woo! Go, Daniel! Go, Daniel! Woo! Go, Daniel! Go, Daniel!
Aw, thanks. I'm blushing.
On the way home, Daniel stops to watch the sunset sky reflecting in the little pond. That looks like poetry to me.
To me too, says Dragonfly.
The end. I hope you guys like this poem, and if you listen closely like Daniel, then maybe you'll be able to find a poem too. Have a great April Poetry Month. Bye-bye, fellow readers and scientists.